Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Wolfspin Gaming, and we're back again in Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast on the PlayStation 4. This is part 3 of a walkthrough. I hope you guys will enjoy this video, as it's going to be no commentary. If you haven't seen any of this walkthrough so far, I'll leave a link to the playlist in the top right hand corner of this video so you can check it out. And until the end of this video, I hope you guys enjoy. Please drop a like on the video, and I am going quiet now.
Huh? Let's see some ID.
Trans there.
Thank you.
Looks like the tram station, but no tram car. I wonder where this leads. Station, but no tram car. Wonder where this leads.
Huh? Find out where you're stationed.
bad feeling about this.
Was right, Jan. Remnant troops are crawling all over this place, and they've taken prisoners.
Well, that should bring the Republic running. I'll alert the fleet and pick you up.
Go ahead and call in the reinforcements, but I've got a mind to blow up and prisoners to rescue.
Are you trying to justify your fee?
Be ready for a quick pickup. I've got a feeling that things are about to get pretty nasty around here.
Who needs the Valley of the Jedi when you're already gifted with such amazing intuitive powers?
Just be ready to pick me up.
As you wish, O Jedi Master.
Jan, this place is about to fall apart. If I don't find a way out, you'll have to get help.
Just get out of there, Kyle.
Thank you.
That's the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, turn the notification bell, and join the channel by hitting that subscribe. And whilst you're waiting for brand new videos to drop, please check out my next video from the YouTube algorithm, and I'll see you in the next one. Signing off.